The following is a one-on-one match. Now, the only way to win is pinfalls or submissions. Now let's see who is the man coming out first. The two! King of the Ring 2089, weighing in at 289 pounds, King Corbin. Baron Corbin. Now here comes his opponent, weighing in 289 pounds, Aleister Black hopping right over the top rope. Ding ding ding. Now these two going at it. It's the end of days early. Now crossbody.
Oh my god.
Moonsault from the top rope. Getting Corbin up. Bulldog. Man. And Hurricane Runner! Aleister Black. Look for the Black Mask. No. He's got him. End of days. Wait. Look for Fly Clothesline Deep. 6, 1, 2. And Aleister Black kicks out. Yep. Oh, Black Mask. 1, 2, and he kicks out. Aleister Black kicks out. Oh my god, did you just see that? Let's see that again. Now, getting him up. Throwing him right into the post. Oh my god, and a power bomb. Running kick! Oh god, got him up. The shoe was stuck, and now he got it out. Now Baron Corbin's shoe was stuck. Oh, strongest slam! What? That's Mark Henry's move. Amazing heart! My god! Man! Right. End of days. 1, 2, and he kicks out. And Mr. Black with the Black Mask. Oh my god. Wait, no. Look for Bulldog. Super kick! Now is the King putting Aleister Black on the top rope.